guest in the vid. So today I'm going to be alone again, and I have a new hairstyle. I have this new hairstyle with some headphones in it. Last round, my pet is still alive, but did pass out. So like a little bit after this, I went over to this area. There was an old guy. He said like something mysterious was happening. So he said to investigate the strange behavior behind the dust kit. So well, I'm gonna go look around and hopefully I find something. What is that? Wait, is that a pet? This is big. Oh, it's a guy. Wow. Wait, what? Oh, dang it, it's a Calthorn. Dang it. I'm gonna run for this one because we don't really need another Calthorn right now. Let's just, like, look. Shoot, it's another Calthorn, man. I'll get some footage later. I'll go in one of these areas to see. Wait, I think there's somebody over there. I don't think that's a person. I don't think that's like a normal person, like Roblox character. I think it's like. I'm gonna capture this one. This one is the flying one. I really want to flying one right now. I'll use my capture this. Boom! Look at that. I'm capturing it right now. Perfect. Oh, is that moving out? Let's go. I'm gonna equip it, baby. I'm probably gonna equip it. Oh, I think, yes, I'm gonna save it to it. Tweet. How about that? Tweet. Like Twitter. Snow Cub. This is one of my best pets. One of my best ones. It's my first starter pet, too. Looks like I think this is the person right here. I'm pretty sure it is this person. This map said the ruins were here, but I see nothing. What am I missing? I don't know. What? Aw, dang it. How many Calthorns are in the forest? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I want to see. I'm probably going to later. Whoa, what's down here? Okay. Kind of bored. Okay, I see you. I see you there. Okay, so there's a wood right here. I see. I would say this one's a little bit tough because there's a guy right here. a lot of bug type species in this wood. Let me show you what I mean. Whoa, what's he doing? He wants to battle me? Wow. Okay, let's do this then. Opposing grubby has. Okay. You wanna fight me? Okay, I'll hit you with this flurry. Snookum, use flurry. Oof, he died. He just vanished. That Thanos snapped him. Is Kate about to send in? No, I don't want to switch in right now. It's okay. This is the best person, or I mean pet, on my team. So I might as well just keep this one in. Look at that. This is one of the best pets, I would say. One of the best pets. For me, I recommend you guys, if you guys are watching this, I recommend you guys to go and get this as your starter pet and just work for a good one. Posted Grummy. Wow, he has so many. Let's keep fighting. Boom. Oh, easy. That was too easy. Oh, my precious bugs. Oh, I got some money. Moolah, you know? Okay, let's just go in the corners. Okay, I got saved right there. I don't know what's... Wait. Is that a beehive? Wait. I have to but I don't wanna get kick over Auntie's nickname. Trust me. Trust me, trust me. Trust me, trust me. Okay. Go Snowka! Fight! Flurry! Flurry, 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 flurry. This is the best animal, I would say, or pet. I can't believe I beat him. He's so young, but okay, it's okay. How many of these does he even have? Golly! I keep one shot in them every single time. Well, it filled. Now this is my valley now, boys. This is my valley now, boys. I need to find that whatever. Investigate the strange behaviors behind Duskit. If I don't find it, I will try to find it though. I will try my best to find it. I will run again because these parts are small animals. They're not that fun to look around. Look, as again, another Catathorn. I mean, if my other one passes out, then I'm gonna have like a million more, I would say. Please, let's go! Alright, I don't think I'll be going close to that guy. Catathorn. I mean, strange behavior behind Duskit. No, I don't want to fight this person. I'm showing you. Wow, they really want to fight. I'm gonna run this time because there isn't really any point on fighting these guys right now. Oh, dang it, I have to fight them. Wow. This is like being made into fighting someone. That's what it's pretty much about right now. This is pretty much what's happening. They're trying to make you fight someone that you don't want to fight. Purple hair girl. This is more whatever fight them, like overly fight them. This is too much fighting in one area. For me, this is too much fighting. This is like getting annoying. I don't know why I don't like what I'm seeing there. No, I don't like that. No! Wow, Grubby. I'm gonna catch this one, maybe. Maybe not. Okay. You got away safely. Yes, I did. Wait, is that a kid? Because if it's a kid, that's a kid. Let's keep going.
Whoa, I think I made it. I made it. Oh my gosh.
What's up, champ? Looks like that's my Roblox dad, I'd say. Excellent work. I knew you could do that. Now what on earth? What's wrong with the dark goopy? It appears to be raining the same energies as our tablet. It looks like it's tainted by something. I'm gonna need that stone as soon as possible to begin examining it. I need to know more energy that surrounds it. Go ahead and try out your digital feature.
Oh, what? Oh! Wait.
Oh, wow. Oh my gosh.
Oh!
What up? Please don't do it to me. Don't build it. Ah! No, what's happening? More powerful than normal. Go Snow Globe! Yeah. Go. I think I'm gonna try to capture it. Okay, I see you, William. I will fight to the death, my brother. I'm level 10, I think. Oh, wow. Let me do the snow. Boom! I think my pet might
pass out.
That's one thing I'm scared about right now. It's not doing that good.
like salt. So come you slurry. Please, please. Oh, let's go. I'm gonna use this flurry again. No, I have to save this one. After it goes down lower, I'm gonna use one of the med kits or something like that. No, Snow Cub, don't do this to me. I'm gonna have to med you out, boys. Dude. My boy, you will not die on me. Ha 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 ha. No. Just get, regain some energy. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna transfer it to my new pet, which is the Tweet Tweet bird that I named. I have to work on a snow cub. Geez. I need to go back to the medical center to revive that, boys. Oh, that's a goal. Wait, I think I won. No! 1 HP! Don't. Yeah, I got it. Yes, I'll use it anyway because I know I'm about to one-shot him. No, sir, but it's reckless. Corrupt. Let's go! You need this, boy. You need this, my brother. You need this. Challenge the civilian city battle theater. That's it. Those kit can now be found roaming in the wild. Yo, hello. I was worried about you. Hung up suddenly. Is everything all right? Yeah. ... That seems to have Duskit, the guardian spirit. Anyways, I got the tablet piece from what was corrupted matter seems. Oh my gosh, that might be destroyed with bright lights. I have an idea. Seventh City has a battle theater. As you know, each battle theater has a head trainer known as the Battle Star. If you can defeat a Battle Star you challenge, then it will reward you with a medal, and in some cases, install an exclusive application on your Lumi watch. Lucky for us, it's just, ooh, boys, an app that can shine a very bright light from Lumi watch. I think you're the next move for you to make your way to Solia City. While you work on that, I will try and pinpoint the location of other chunks of tablets. Yeah. Oh, hi there, I watched your battle. Oh wow, that's the old man I was talking about. Pre-corruption. Lumians. Knocking off with all at times. Make them drop a mysterious shard. Items that contain powerful incense. If properly applied to your Lumian, they could potentially give you Lumian and oh my gosh, it'll return in home now. Good luck, young adventurer. Thanks for your help. Well guys, that's it for right now. Currently, I will be, this is what we're where we are right now. We'll be starting this, tomorrow. Guys, have a nice day. Thank you to Ninja again for being my collab yesterday.